All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to part 16 of Eladeen. We are closing in on the final part. Enjoy. All right, guys, so let's get this show on the road. We are back on Eladeen, and we're gonna do some stuff. We gotta go up here to place a receiver on Eladeen. We gotta defeat the architect. We gotta go check out here if the hidden cache is available yet. And oh my god, I'm gonna get a heart attack. And probably, we're probably gonna have some quest here in what? Here in our outpost on Eladeen, you know? Okay, looks like no quests. Excellent. We're gonna fast travel here, ladies and gentlemen, just to get there faster. Once we do, we're gonna kick the smack out of everybody. I'm just kidding. I just hope Barrett and the other guys have made it there. So where does this take us, ladies and gentlemen? We are going into the unknown, into the abyss, into the... What?
The outlaws set up tech. We should clear them out.
Where? Now there are gonna be some tasks and guides still that we have, tasks that we have not done here in Eladeen, but I'm not gonna show you how to do them. It's basically more or less just, you know, looking for camps and volatiles and stuff like that. Basically grab to record, because the locations are always random. You know, like we gotta find I'll give you a... No, not this one. Oh god, let me bring those ships. Volatile, yeah, destroy the volatile canisters. These canisters are always randomized. So basically it's a waste of time trying to get it. I would have done if the locations would be at the same position, but unfortunately they're not. Just keeps getting easier and easier, and I keep using my handgun, which is really amazing here for the state that I can kill them easily. Is this camp a danger to my people? Yes, it is. This must be a glitch.
Security's pretty sophisticated. I wonder what they're trying to protect back here.
Yeah, I'd also like to know. Maybe I got there in another world. I don't know how yet.
Uh-huh.
that the cache? Well, that was the cache. I guess I missed it all the way, ladies and gentlemen. What can I say? Great. I'm an idiot. Perfect. Okay, now we're going to place the receiver up there. Great. Settlement site. Let's go. Come on, load, load. Okay. Well, Eladeen isn't the most friendly place. Right. Check the
last of these news receivers. Let's go tell Davis.
Okay, that means we gotta go back to the ship and back to the Nexus. Alright, we're not gonna do that. A lot of time still, so we're gonna do the architect. So we're gonna do the architect now. Fingers crossed.
Let's do it!
We've got an architect! Armor, target the leg.
All right.
On its head, perfect target.
Something different here. Aggressive shots will do. Barricade. Double charge. Bear down, grenades. Trip mine. No, flak cannon. Will do. No, it won't do. I'm gonna take turbo charge. Oh, I already got that. Barricade.
Target! reinforcements. Before it's off sensors. There, on its legs.
I got an idea. How much damage?
It made some friends.
Interesting.
Quick, before it's off sensors.
There,
on its legs.
Next.
Aim for its legs.
Booyah!
Weakened. Good job.
That thing's done for.
Nice work.
Yeah. Thanks. Let's get back to the outpost. Shoot me.
Don't let it grab you!
I'm gonna fast travel home. Hey! Like we solved that little problem.
We have a problem. Good news?
The architect is pacified. It might come close, but it won't be a danger.
That's a relief. Thank you, Ryder.
How's the situation?
Having a good source of water will go a long way. That was always a worry on Eladeen. Right now, we're transporting tanks by vehicle, but we're investigating a permanent solution.
I should get going.
All right. I'm gonna go to our friends to see if they know about what I did. You know, about the thing that I killed the,
If you head out worm hunting, let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
The worm's dead. Now I want to talk to Morda.
Get me some recall.
Okay. Okay, in here. Okay, we're almost here.
Get away from Morda.
Hello. Okay, fine. Jeez. Okay, I'm at the right place, I think. did it. Alright, so this is gonna be it for this video. I'm gonna do some more of those tests that we talked about earlier. And hopefully I'm gonna manage some of them. I'm not gonna record them, as I said, they are randomized. Once you find it, you find it. Like, I can't have it. Just gotta do scavenging and stuff like that. That's gonna be all from my side for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.